Jeff Lewis, here we go. How did Monroe wake you up this morning?
She slept till 6. Yesterday was 5.
Okay, six is good. 6 is a blessing. Oh.
Six is good.
It is. At 10 really months,
but
yeah.
We don't sleep past 6.
Right.
I mean, it's
no,
normally
never.
You're up at 5, which is something else you didn't tell me, Sam. Sam was very supportive of
right.
all this.
I was.
With his 4 children and
right.
all of his knowledge.
So
I was
easy.
Like, last time I was here, he's like, you got this. No, I don't got this. I do not
but
have this, Sam.
What's worse is Zoila bails when?
She stayed for 6 months and then she retired.
Okay.
But she wanted to retire like 2 years ago, but I wouldn't let her.
Right.
You know, so, but then finally she wanted to go.
Oh,
so she left.
Chaz.
I know, it's too bad.
Oh, wow.
By the way, coincidentally, Chaz Dean is my daughter's godfather.
And, wow.
And I've worked with him for 10 years and he's never bought me a van.
Okay.
The most I've got is a Wen gift basket.
Right.
Like that. It's like a gift
but
bag.
It's-
See, by the way, note to guests, okay. What Jeff is doing is what every guest should do. What we call callbacks. Reference that you watched the show the whole morning.
Right.
And make specific reference. Well done. Good for you.
I watched the show. Yeah. And you know what? A lot of these actors that come in too, I notice how they just roll. I'm like, I took a shower. I'm wearing a tie.
Right.
Like these guys, you can tell they don't get up before 11 a.m. And you're so blessed to have them here. And they roll out of bed and they have bedhead. And it's like, if those people ever have to get a real job, they're screwed.
You know what?
They're so screwed.
That might happen.
Somebody
every
came
day.
Up. Somebody came up to me in Hamilton and was like, boy, was that Chris D'Elia lousy on your show. How he didn't try, he didn't make any effort, and I was amazed that they noticed it.
Some people don't want to be here.
Weeks after the fact.
Right. And their publicist makes them come
right.
here.
Right,
yeah.
Yep.
Yeah.
I like being here.
But we like having
you.
We like having you.
All right, all this stuff going on in your life, and then there's the work that you do.
Yes.
Interrupted, affected, or not?
Totally interrupted. I sucked at my job for the first 6 months.
Mm. So
terrible.
If I'm your client, am I unhappy with
you? Oh, yeah, you're unhappy.
Okay.
Yeah, I mean, you just, people, I couldn't balance it. I couldn't. Something's got to give.
Right.
And basically, my job. I mean, that's what happened. I was really bad at my job for the first 6 months. I'm now, like, figuring things out, and, you know, I think it's better. But, you know, my advice to everyone out there is wait as long as possible to have children. I'm 47. I had children way too young. I should have waited till I was my late 60s or mid-70s. If I could redo it all over.
Are you kidding?
Oh, yeah. I'm way too young to have
but
kids.
But look at how cute she
is. She's so cute, and I keep telling her, it's a good thing you're pretty, because
right?
no man is going to put up with you because she is so difficult.
Look at her.
Oh, what does she difficult because she knows she has you?
Oh, she's got me so wrapped and manipulated. She thinks I'm a joke.
All right, new clip of flipping out. I don't know if Monroe is included or not. Take a look at this one.
Oh, boy.
And then I don't think we're going to need all these alarm wires, right? What do you say?
You're going to have to run new.
Okay, but Post should do it, right?
Phil can remove the existing?
Correct. Well, I think Jeff and Gage are handling the anticipation of the baby's arrival in different ways. Jeff is just, let's keep moving because I'm anxious, where Gage tends to harbor it and get very set off by the smallest.
Uh-oh.
How's it affected your relationship?
Oh, we're barely hanging by a thread.
Really? Do you
really
feel that way?
I mean, we were by the first 6 months, but we're good now.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, we're hooking up again, which
okay.
is good.
That's well, thanks
good,
to know.
Yeah,
good
I'm sorry. Yeah, too much TMI. But I will say it was a bad idea. I demoed my house 3 weeks before the baby was born.
Oh.
That was a bad idea.
Yeah.
You know, because
yeah.
babies, they need to take naps.
Yeah.
And you got to keep them on the schedule and everything, you know.
The whole jackhammer thing could wake them up.
You know, it did.
Yeah.
And that noise machine, it didn't, you know, I bought the noise machine, which has been a saving grace with the dogs barking
right.
and everything.
Yeah.
But not for jackhammers.
No.
Yeah. No.
Nothing
but
covers
in a way,
that up.
Maybe not jackhammers, but they say live your life the way you would loud.
Right.
Because they get used to it. If you live in super quiet.
No, I tiptoe around that house. I am so scared she's going to wake up. I'm telling you, she's mean.
You're petrifying.
She's mean. She screams at me every single day. I'm scared of her. I'm afraid of her.
Oh, my God.
Jeff,
our traffic reporter feels the same
right.
way.
Yeah. That's so funny.
Is it like something that maybe, you know, your parents would say, well, this is how little Jeff was when he was a baby.
Oh,
now,
payback. Yeah.
Payback.
I guess if they still talk to me, I guess I could ask them.
Oh, gosh.
I'm just kidding.
Oh, my gosh. All right. So then the next parent evangelical question. You're having this experience now.
Yes.
Do you want to have more?
Well, you know what I realize is I think you just forget about it. Like, I think you forget how hard it was. So I get, like, maybe 2 years from now, like, let's have another one because you just forget. And you're in a haze for the first 6 months. And so I think that's what happened. So I probably will forget. And then, yeah, I'll probably make the same mistake all over again and have another one.
And you'll be here 50, saying,
too. Right, yeah.
You'll
and I'll be here
50,
crying on your shoulder.
Right, right.
The prime of your...
The right
right.
age.
I am going to wait another dozen years, though.
See, that is fascinating
perfect.
To me because I think, you know, there, nowadays there's a lot of really significantly older dads, and you're not an older dad by any means, but do you truly wish you had waited?
I'm going to be the oldest dad in her school. It's really, it's okay, but it's okay. I don't care. You know why? Because I've had a good life. I've had a good long
You've
life.
You've done stuff. Yeah. You've been places.
Yeah, I have.
It's not over.
It is over. It's over.
Yeah. Oh, wow.
We want to talk about the baby weight, too, because you sit there and you order takeout and you watch the monitor and you can't go to the gym, so you just get fatter and fatter.
All right, when they get the thing that I did you should not do, when they get a little bit older and you like the food they have, don't eat off their plate.
Oh, chicken nuggets
chicken
galore.
Chicken nugget galore.
Yeah. Oh. Do you follow
pizza,
that?
Mac and cheese.
No, well, I not really. But I'm dispensing the advice.
Jeff, we love your honesty.
We love everything about Jeff. Flipping Out Season 10 premieres tonight at 9. Jeff, thanks so much.
Thank you very much.
Yeah. Jeff.